Hi, everybody. I have been really busy lately. We had a trip to Florida. My niece was graduating from college, and we went over for that. And we just got back this weekend, and after that, then my husband's sister and her boyfriend came for a visit, and also his niece, who is going to school in Austin for her master's degree. Anyway, they came down and to visit, and his sister, it was her first ever visit to anywhere we've ever lived, because they all live up in Delaware, and we live down here in Texas. And it's quite a ways to go. Anyway, it was great. We had fun. It was fun over in Florida visiting family. My mom and dad and sister live over there. And son, I have one son who lives in Florida. And so we had fun visiting them along with the going to the graduation. Anyway, while my sister-in-law was here, we have just recently gotten a boat, our first ever boat. And so we went out on the boat, and I have a video clip that I took with my digital still camera, so it's not with my movie camera. And anyway, I thought I'd share. So here it is. Thanks. Was our day riding around on the lake for the first time since we bought this house on the lake. It has been so wonderful. I love it. And as you can see from the video and the pictures, the lake is huge, and we have a lot of exploring to do. So I'm looking forward to the next time we go out, which I think will be Mother's Day. So I'll try to get back with y'all later. Bye. Thanks for watching.